Can filing a Chapter 13 bankruptcy stop a repossession on a car, or even better, get a repossessed car back? The answers are yes and yes. Let's do the repossession part first. Let's say your car has been repossessed here in Utah. You have 10 days to redeem that car or pay the full value to get it back. When you file a Chapter 13 bankruptcy, that counts as exercising your right of redemption, and they have to give the car back to you. In other states, there's a different time frame. In California, I know it's 15 days. So figure out at least 10 days. If you can file the BK within 10 days, yes, you can get the car back. Now, as for stopping a repossession before it happens or what you do after it's been repossessed, you stretch out the car payments as part of your Chapter 13 plan. Let's say you're behind on your car and you owe $12,000 on the car, and we file a Chapter 13 bankruptcy today. A Chapter 13 plan is 60 months long. Let's divide the $12,000 by 60 months. Your payments are going to be $200 a month starting next month. So if we filed today on April 1st, which is April Fool's Day, your payments would start May 25th and on the 25th of each month after, paying $200 a month for the balance of the car. Generally in Chapter 13, we change the interest rate down to about 6%, which is normally better than whatever you're paying. So if your car has been repossessed, yes, we can get it back if you file the Chapter 13 within 10 days. And if you're behind on payments and fearing repossession, yes, you can file a Chapter 13, throw it into the plan, stretch the car loan out over a 5-year plan or 60 months, and keep the car. So yes, bankruptcy will stop repossession, and it will get your car back for you. Thanks.